Evans are made from garbage. Evans' bass is made from a Fruit Loop cereal box and a yardstick. Ollie's drums are made from trash can parts and a water jug. Harrison's saxophone is made from PVC pipe and a Fisher-Price corn popper toy. Jack's guitar, that's me, is made from a... The guitar is made from a cereal box with toothpick frets and a comb for the grid. And our tip jar is a recycling bin. We'd like to tell you a little bit about that. 100% of the tips that you give to us tonight and from all of our gigs until July are going to help pay for our trip this summer to New York City. We're going to be playing at Times Square. We're going to be collaborating with the Blue May Group. We're playing at Fort Tryon Park. We're playing at the Brooklyn Children's Museum, the New York Hall of Science, and some other places too. But we need your help to get there, so 100% of the tips are going to help fund our trip this summer. They're going to help pay for airfare and lodging. If you'd like to find out more about that or more about our band, you can visit our website, www.thegarbagemen.com. Who wants to hear some music? This song was made famous by a band called... Okay, this one's by the Beatles, and it's called I Wanna Hold Your Hand.
Thank you.